Now we're gonna get into our messy feint training. If you don't know how to do the messy feint, be sure to check out our tutorial so you can learn how to do it, and then you can jump in and work out with us. So all we're gonna do to start out, I want you to do toe touches. Go ahead and start, and you're gonna move around the cones. Whenever I say feint, I want you to feint through, drop down, feint through, pull back, and right back into your toe touches, and you keep moving around. Good? Good job. Any questions? All right, we're going hard for 1 minute. How you do anything is how you do everything. Ready, and go! Quick, 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 quick. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Good, 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 good. Feint! Drop, good, through. Beautiful, beautiful, keep working hard, keep working hard. Good, 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 good. Keep it going, keep it going, keep it going. Good, knees bent, chest is up, good. Feint! Good, and right back through, good, and pull, good. Right back into it, right back into it, keep working hard. Keep working hard. Good, 30 seconds, 30 seconds. Let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go. Keep pushing, keep pushing. Feint! Good, awesome, Marley. Right back into it, right back into it. Feint! Good, make sure you sell it. All of your weight is on one foot. Dropping down, getting through. Feint! And relax. So all we're gonna do next for your agility, I just want you coming up 2 feet as if there's a line there, super quick, getting back and forth. We're gonna go hard for 30 seconds. All right, here we go, ready. Knees bent, chest is up. You should be on the balls of your feet, ready to go. 30 seconds and go. Quick, 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 quick. Quicker, 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 quicker. Come on, push, 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 push. That's okay, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Good, good, good. Lighter on your toes, lighter on your toes, lighter on your toes. On the balls of your feet. Good. Arms are out for balance. Arms are out for balance. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Good. Good. Quick, 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 quick. And relax. Very good. Very good. Just for our technical break, all I want you to do is I want you to try to touch it, touch the ball with as many parts of your right foot as you can, okay? Try to stay connected to it the whole time, and you're just gonna touch the ball with all the different parts of your foot. The common phrase is, how you do anything is how you do everything. So it doesn't matter if you're doing something small and simple like this, it's important that whatever you're doing, you do it to the best of your ability. We say if you're gonna make your bed, make it to the best of your ability. If you're going into school, do it to the best of your ability. It doesn't matter what you're doing, how you do anything is how you do everything. We're gonna do the exact same thing that we were doing, but with ping pong, okay? So let me see one demo really, really quick. Good, 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 good. And feint. Good, good, pulls it back and right back in, very good, and relax. And one of the things that I love that she just did is she stopped it before she did the feint. She executed the feint and then she went through. Good. I want everybody next to their cone. Here we go. We're working hard for 1 minute. Ready. And go. Good. Knees bent, chest is up. Good. Good, 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 good. Feint. Good. Right back into it. Right back into it. Feint. Good, remember you can stop it right before you go back into it. It's okay, right back into it, right back into it. Knees bent, chest is up. Feint! Good. Keep it going, keep it going. Feint! Maybe think about how you can add that swag in. Just getting that foot up right before you do it, maybe you add that little bit of swag. Feint! Good, 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 right back through, good. Beautiful. 10 seconds. Feint. Feint. And relax. Good job, good job, good job. For agility, all we're gonna do now, rather than facing out, I wanna face sideways and I want our jumps coming to the side, okay? All right. 30 seconds hard work, 30 seconds hard work. Ready. And go. Super quick. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. 30 seconds, hard work. How you do anything is how you do everything. Let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go. Even quicker, Katrina. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Dig, 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 dig. Good. Good, 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 good. Keep it going. And relax. Good. Good. For our technical break, all I want you to do, just right here, just nice and easy. Maybe after you do 10, you want to push it on your left foot. Okay? Go ahead. Just nice and relaxed. Chase, what's your favorite thing about training? Who said you could smile? Being able to use it in a game? So it makes it all worth it.
Yeah.
All we're gonna do is, now I wanna pick up that speed. Since you were just doing it nice and slow, now I want you to use the inside of your foot, try to meet that middle gap and pull back. Super tight, right here, right back in, okay? Whenever I say feint, I want you to slow it down, feint out, push it back, pull it back in, and do it again. Do you want to try it? All right, let's see it. Go ahead, go. Feint. Good, and right back into it. Pull back inside of the foot. Pull back inside of the foot. Okay, girls ready? We're working hard for 1 minute. Ready, and go! Tight touches. Stay connected to the ball. Knees bent, light on your toes. Knees bent, light on your toes. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Beautiful, beautiful, beautiful. And feint. Good, beautiful. And right back into it, right back into it. Knees bent, come on, good. Pull back, good. Beautiful, beautiful. Good, 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 good. Try to keep your foot in the air the whole time. Try to keep your foot in the air the whole time. Good. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Stay clean, stay clean, stay clean. Good. Feint. Good, good. Right back into it, right back into it. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Inside, good, beautiful, beautiful, good. Even quicker, try to test yourself. Even quicker, even quicker, even quicker. Come on, 10 seconds, 10 seconds, feint. Feint. And time, relax. Let's go over to our left foot. One of the big things you're gonna notice is that a lot of kids fear using their non-dominant foot. What do we do? What do we do when we're using our non-dominant foot? What does our attention go to? The details. So remember, anytime you're doing something that you're not comfortable with, just go through your process. Start slow, think about the details. The knees are bent, the ankle is locked, the toe is pointed up. The ball is gonna go in the direction of your hips in this. And go. 1 minute of hard work, good. Start out slow and then work your way up. Start out slow, work your way up. Feint. Good, 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 good. So remember, you're feinting with the foot that you're already on. Feint. Stop it, you drop, you execute, you get right back into it. Super clean, Marley, I love it. Feint. Duff, Katrina. Try to get your hips facing forward a little more, Chase. Good. Yeah, that's gonna make it a little bit harder for you. Feint. Good, 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 good. Get the details. I love how dynamic you were, Yada. Feint. And let's get a bonus one in. Push it really hard. Bonus 10 seconds. How fast can you go with it? Let's go. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. How fast can you go? Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. And feint. Good, good. And relax. So what I want you to do is I want you to use your laces now and straight back on the feint. We obviously do the same thing, okay? So she's gonna pull back. She's gonna use her laces. Ready? And go. Good. Light on her toes. Feint. Good, good. And relax. One of the things that I love that she just did is you were super, super composed with actually doing the move, which is the whole topic of the day. It's being able to execute the feint, okay? All right, everybody's ready to work hard? Okay, here we go, ready. We're using our right foot. And go, we're working hard for 1 minute, good. Feint, good, good, beautiful. I love it, I love it. Sell it just a little bit more, Katrina. Even quicker, knees bent, knees bent. That's gonna get you even quicker, even and better touches. And go! Good. Beautiful, beautiful. Right back into it, good. Come on, work hard, work hard, work hard.
Perfect.
Good, 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 good. Even quicker, Katrina. Good. Go! Good, keep it going, keep it going, keep it going. And go! Sell it, beautiful, right back into it. Good, 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 good. How are we doing on time, Chels? How much time, Chels? How much time, Chels? Faint! Good, 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 sell it. So what we're gonna do now, we're gonna turn it around and we're gonna use our left foot. Laces, bottom of the foot. Laces, bottom of the foot. Okay, here we go. Whenever I say faint, I want you fainting. And go. Good. Good. Keep it going, keep it going. Come on, girls. Push it, push it, push it, push it. Push it, push it, push. Faint. Good, and right back in. Beautiful. Faint. Let's get him in, let's get him in, let's get him. Good, beautiful, good. Faint. 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 20 seconds, 20 seconds. Keep working hard, girls. Faint. Good stuff. I love how you're selling that, Marley. Faint. Faint. Should be fainting to your left, going to your right. Faint. And time. Good job, girls. Good job. Marley, come over here. You're gonna start in the gap. You're gonna pull it back with the bottom of your foot. Get your hips facing forward, please. And you're gonna start in that gap, please. All right, good, beautiful. You're gonna pull back behind the cone, inside of the foot, left foot inside, and pull back again. So again, it should look something like this. Go ahead and go. Good, 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 and feint. Whenever I call faint, you wanna get inside that gap position, drop down, push it through, pull it back. Okay, any questions? We ready? All right, here we go, ready. Working hard again for 1 minute. And go! Good, good. Everything's connected. Knees bent, chest is up. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Good, 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 good job, Chase. Beautiful. Faint, good, sell it, get through, pull it back. Perfect, good, 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 good. Beautiful, beautiful, beautiful. Good, good, good. Good, 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 good. Faint. Good, sell it, through, back. Beautiful. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Good, knees are bent, good. Really try to take that dynamic touch when you're coming across that cone. I love that, Katrina. I love that. Good, good. Faint. Good. Sell it, beautiful, through, perfect. Right back, good. Come on, knees bent. Keep working hard. Keep working hard. 15 seconds. Faint. Sell, 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 sell. Beautiful. Good. Right back through. Awesome. Katrina, I love it. I love it. Good. Good. Faint. Finish it, finish it, finish it. Good. And relax. Good, 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 good. All right, we ready? All we're doing for our agility, right back into it. We're gonna do single leg hops. So it's right here, super, super quick single leg hops. All right, here we go, ready. And go. Quick, 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 quick. Knees bent. Good, 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 good. Chase, can you bend your knee just a little bit more? Good. Good, 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 even faster, even faster. Good. Unless you're doing the slow-mo version for us. Come on, quick, 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 quick. Let's hop into it. Good, 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 good. Good. Keep working, keep working, keep working. Good. How we doing, Chels? Keep working, keep working, keep working. Good. Ready. And go. Back into it, left foot. Good. Ooh, look at this project that Katrina's doing. Okay, let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go. Bog your feet, good. Good, 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 good. Good. Keep working, keep working, keep working. Girls are doing great. Good. When we say 5 seconds, you should push even harder. It's the same as the end of the game. We have to push hard, 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 hard. It's a mentality. And relax. Good. Good, 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 good. For your technical break, all I want to do, you can put the ball back in your hands, just right, nice and easy. Just right back up into your hands, okay? Here we go. Go ahead while you're resting. You're catching your breath, you're relaxing. Alternate feet each time as well. Good, beautiful, good. Just something, this is just something simple that they can do while they're resting. So they're recuperating right now, they're trying to get air back in their body. So this is something super, super simple they can do. Hmm. 10 seconds. And relax. Relax, relax, relax. All we're gonna do now is your hips are gonna start out facing forward. You're gonna pull back, push with the inside of your foot, two-step Cruyff again. Pulling back, inside, one, two. Pulling back, inside, one, two. We're starting out with our right foot. Whenever I say faint, I want you fainting. You're gonna faint through the gap and then get right back to your same side. Okay, ready. Foot should be on top of the ball. Knees are bent, stay close to the ball. Super quick touches, all right? Here we go. Fearless, fearless, ready. And go. Come on, good, beautiful, beautiful, good. Good, 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 good. Faint. Good, drop down, beautiful. Right back in, and right back in. Good, beautiful, good. Come on, come on, come on. Good, great, good, good stuff, girls. Good, beautiful, Chase. Faint. Beautiful, good. Good, I love it, I love it. So good. Faint. Good, 30 seconds, 30 seconds. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Faint. Set it up, come on, good, beautiful. Keep working hard, girls. 20 seconds. Come on, come on, come on, push through it, I know you're tired. Come on, push. Faint. Five seconds, here we go. Faint. And relax. Good job, girls. Good job, good job. So now we're gonna turn this around. We're gonna put it on our left foot. Put it on our left foot. All right, ready. Left foot, here we go. We're gonna work hard. And foot should be on top of the ball. Hips should be facing forward. Let's keep our discipline. And go. Good, knees bent, come on, good, good. Knees bent. And again, as with anything, when you're using your non-dominant foot, go through your process. Get all of the details. Knees are bent, chest is up, pulling back inside of the foot, toe is pointed up to make it a bigger surface, hips face where you wanna go. All those little details are gonna make it to where you're not making as many mistakes. Absolutely. So we want to slow everything down in our process because it's really our mind communicating with our body. So anytime something's brand new, go as slow as possible, get every single detail, and then you can always ramp it up, and then you want to go way over the top and then come back down and meet in the middle.
Are you creating muscle memory?
Absolutely. Absolutely. Yep. We're trying to create that muscle memory in that deep practice phase, which is so important for a coach to get into. When you can get players into deep practice and learning how to practice, that's when you're hitting the gold as a coach. How much time, Chels? So all we're gonna do now, Marley, I want you up here right next to the cone, pull it back, open your hips, slide it through. Whenever I say faint, I want you fainting. Ready? Good, 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 good. Faint. Good, faint, good, good. And relax. It's really good. Ready, and go. Pull back, good, good. Spot through. Pull back, good, 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 good. Working hard for 1 minute, working hard for 1 minute. Good, good. Even faster, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Good, 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 good. Beautiful, awesome, good. Perfect. Good, good. I like it, Katrina, good. Slide it through, pull back, good. Good, faint. Good, faint. Faint. Keep it tight, you got it, tight. Good, good, everything's tight. Pull back, push, slide through. Come on, knees bent, good, good. Come on, you got it, come on, come on, come on. Faint. 15 seconds, 15 seconds. Faint. Come on, it has to be quicker, girls. Come on. Good, beautiful, good. Faint. Last one, here we go, faint. Good, good, and relax. Take it over to the left side. Take it over to the left. Knees bent, quick, 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 okay? Here we go, ready. And go. Good, good, good. That's okay, good. Good, good, good. That's okay, good, good. Faint. Good, beautiful, beautiful. Come on, good, good. Come on, you got a confidence, 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 bud. That's okay, find that angle, good. That's okay, good, good, good. Come on, good, good. You have to push it further out that way, good. And then come through. Good, good. Good. If you have to take an extra touch, that's okay. Faint. Come on, Yada. Good. Beautiful. Come on. Pull out, push in, slot through. Pull out, push in. Good. Slot through. Faint. Good. Beautiful. Good. Sell it, sell it, sell it, sell it. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Faint. 10 seconds, 10 seconds, 10 seconds. Faint. And relax. How you feeling? Good. Last thing we're gonna do a little bonus challenge one. I simply wanna combine our feint with a flip. All I want you to do is I want you to do toe touches, feint out to your left, flip, start your toe touches again, and then we'll come back the other way. Okay, ready. Start your toe touches, good, quick, feint. Good, good, and right back into it, and relax. Everybody should be on the left side. Good, ready. Start your toe touches, super quick, super quick, super quick. Faint, good, good, flip, flip, good, beautiful. Faint, good, good. Perfect, 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 perfect. Dig, 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 dig. Faint, good, good, and flip, beautiful. Right back into it, faint, good. Beautiful. Faint. Good. Right back in. Good. Awesome, 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 awesome. Faint. Dig. Beautiful. That's okay. Foot is getting underneath it. Faint. Good. Flip. That's okay. Tighter touches, tighter touches. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Work hard, girls. You're at the end. 15 seconds, 15 seconds. Faint. Good, good. And 5 seconds, 5 seconds, 5 seconds. Dig, 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 dig. Faint. And time. Relax, 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 relax. Good job, good job, good job. How you feeling? Good? Tired? Very good. All right, girls, great job. Finito.